Hey YouTube, Tom here from Cased in Glory Football Cards. I wanted to do a PC showcase video when this guy was released and finally signed with the Indianapolis Colts. That's being New York Giants, our former New York Giants running back, Ahmad Bradshaw. For some of you guys who may know, Bradshaw was one of my favorite running backs in the league, definitely one of my favorite Giants. I really enjoyed watching him play every Sunday. The guy was a gamer. He might have not practiced that much during the week because of his foot injuries. He's had some issues with his legs being banged up. But I mean, man, when that guy showed up on game day, he was as tough as they came, and he gave you everything on every down on game day. The guy could catch the ball, he could run it between the tackles. He was a great pass blocker. Gruden thinks he's the best pass blocking running back in the league. And I mean, for the Indianapolis Colts to get a guy like that after the season they had with Andrew Luck last year, I think he's going to be a great addition to the Colts. So Ryan, Dominus, Infinitus, I'm sure you're going to be happy to have this guy. Trust me, the guy plays. And for some of you other Colts fans out there, definitely going to be a great addition to your team. And I wish Ahmad the best in his future. Hopefully he has a good year this year with Indy. I think he will, probably splitting time with Vic Ballard. But I'm looking forward to see how he does, because he's still one of the guys I root for. So with that being said, just wanted to showcase some of the Ahmad Bradshaw cards I've collected, being that he was a New York Giant for the last 5 years. All of these are 2007 rookies. I got a nice stack of them. So just getting started here, I have the Bowman Sterling Refractor numbered to 199. From Leaf Rookies and Stars, this is the blue. I'm not sure what the actual name is for this, number to 99. I'm sure Troy from Packers Corner would know. He's the big Rookies and Stars guru. This is the Bowman Refractor, Bowman Chrome, I should say. That's out of 500. And then I also have the Bowman Chrome X-Fractor out of 275. These were really sharp-looking cards. And then moving on to the Topps Chrome. That's the Topps Chrome Rookie Refractor. Have the Topps Chrome X-Fractor, the Topps Chrome Blue Refractor, and this is a nice card. Topps doesn't do the whites anymore, but that's the white refractor out of 869 on that one. Then I have the Score Select. That's the base rookie out of 599. Those were a couple rookies per box. Here's a Donruss Classics. This is the Timeless Tributes Bronze numbered out of 100, so that's the Timeless Tributes parallel. The base rookie from Absolute, that's at a 699, and then I also have the Spectrum Silver rookie, that's out of 100. The Playoff Contenders rookie, he did not have an autograph in Playoff Contenders, hence the no autograph there. I'm kind of bummed about that, because Contenders is an awesome set to collect. But that was the base rookie from Contenders. No auto. Bummer. From Gridiron Gear, I have a Platinum X. This is out of 25. Really nice looking card there. Got that nice foil look to it. Then a couple of the Donruss Elites. This is the, I guess the Aspirations Red Status die cut. That is numbered out of 44 to his jersey number. And then I also have, I love this, the Gold Status from Elite, the die cut. That is out of 24. I love those two parallels. And then moving on to some autos here. First off, from Prestige, the draft pick rights, that's him in his Marshall uniform. That is out of 100. Then I have the Donruss Threads. That is out of 999. Base rookie autograph. And here is the Elite Turn of the Century rookie autograph. That is also out of 100. So a couple low-numbered ones there. Here's the Classics rookie auto out of 499. Love the look of these cards, the 07 Limited. That is out of 291, the base rookie auto. Have the SP Authentic base rookie auto. Those were out of 1199 on card. From Absolute, Spectrum Silver rookie auto out of 50. From Score Select, that was the base rookie autograph. That was also out of 100. A lot of his stuff was short printed, being that he was a 7th round draft pick. I don't think too many people knew about him coming into the league, so not a ton of autograph stuff of him around. And then also from Select, this is the Gold Zone rookie auto numbered out of 40. And then lastly, my favorite Bradshaw from Leaf Certified, the Mirror Gold autograph out of 25. So that has been all my Ahmad Bradshaw rookie stuff that I've PC'd with his time with the New York Giants. So again, one of my favorite players. I can't say enough about the guy's work ethic and going out there and playing hard. I mean, he was a key part to both the Giants Super Bowls in 07 and 2011. So, he's going to be missed, but I wish him the best moving forward. So, Colts, you got yourself a gamer. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Feel free to comment, and I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.